This is still. My bad. Gino, when was the last time you've been on 2K? So you do play 2K. You know that boy fighter hit elite? Yeah. What, you be texting him? But I'm just gonna stay on him. He shoot like a pair of sharks. Oh, he baited me. How you know your own icon? Bro, these dudes is on me. Wait, they elite? They're not even that good. Oh, never mind. Oh my gosh, bro. My dude's getting all the points. These dudes do not miss, bro. Oh. Yo, that dude is the king of baiting. Wow. GG's. I couldn't keep on going. My player did that. And it does so. Damn it. I wish if you got that block, bro, we would have been so good right now. This boy is. Oh. Yo, this dude is full. He's really on me badly. Just one stop and we need a three. They're gonna be on that three. Yeah, it was too late. Bro, those dudes is not even good. Court we got. We can go to other court over here. Oh, they bums. Oh, they not. They elites, bro. I think we gotta leave this part. Hold on, before we leave the part, let me go around the building real quick. I was over there. Man, I was everywhere.
Is it different for everybody?
No, I don't think so. It's in different spots for people. I'm about to go over here, right over here. Yeah, I gotta do my spin too. Oh, I found one. Visit Doc, send a squad invite. Alright, bet. Hold on, let me leave the squad and send y'all squad invite. Yeah, you get double rep now for finding it. I gotta get 10 assists, man. Yeah, I sent y'all squads. They want me to visit Doc. Alright. Let me visit the Doc house anyway. I got mine. Let me change my hair color real quick. I had to visit the dot. Alright, I'm in your squad. Let's go to daily spin, alright? I know. Just play regular. We all still gonna get our assists. So don't even trip. Cause like when we just keep on passing the ball, we just not gonna get assists from each other. So everybody still just play regular. That's your friend. Yo, Gina. Blue Cheese is your friend or something? I'm about to put the party Friday. He not even talking. No way he could be this. I almost had a double rep, but they didn't freaking give it to me. They gave me some freaking mock Amy shoes. Yup. Times four. Yo, it's gonna be times eight, like, if you get to the third one, though. Times eight. Come on, 40 boosts. Let's go! 40 freaking Gatorade. Freaking lit. Yeah, we ain't losing no more. I have mad shirts, but less freaking pants. We got, let's go to 412. Oh yeah, it is 811 right here. Let's hop on dots, cause these ninjas might hop off. No, that dude is really following.
PUBG was so scary. Why so scary? Let's see. Oh, we got a court. Top left. Top left. And we get ball first. I had to hop on so he won't hop on. But those dudes is weird. That center just sat there. Wait till I freaking hop on the spot. That dude's weird, bro. Yeah, it's about to be taken too. We about to go to New Park. Yep, New Park. We can't get a game. He was scared. That boy Ben's keeping got we can eat. Whoa. Oh. What? I got a late. Oh, I got you. That. Dang, bro.
Something going on. Of course you make it. Let's go.
More people in this dream that I made.
You sure of
it? Yeah, this band, he got more stream than me. More people in his stream. Oh, he ended it. I don't know. He ended it.
Thank you.
Huh? Nah. Hold on.
Ooh.
Nah, say it again.
Yeah, online sport.
Online sport word?
Yeah.
I don't know what that is.
Schoolwork.
Yeah. I think he said sport work. Yeah. That Jane's annoying. You write it in your notebook? Bro, that's annoying. The math is hard, man. Because, like, I don't have, like, an account for that thing. This thing for students is, like, LG. I don't know. It's retarded, man. Yeah. Like, they so thirsty. Like, bro, we let us be on our break, bro. Forget the work. Yeah, like, we still gotta do schoolwork. It is. No, I'm looking to take one, though. Yo, Gino. Nah, I'm just making sure you get him. Oh, I miss. Every verse song. Let's go.
Oh shit. Damn, my shit spiked too.
And yeah.
What's that go? Is that both white bug back?
I don't know.
I don't know, because he got the he got a point forward, isn't he? I think he's a point forward.
Wow. Bro, I cannot shoot the shot meter on. Shot meter off, man. It's so hard now. I'm selling. Ooh. That dude get every sale, bro. Let's go. No. Oh, you got it? Overdose. One, I could guard him if you want me to. Yeah, switch. Alright. What, he made that? This game just be belling these interior fours. Dang it, we needed that. Oh. Nah, it's good. I had to watch a 21-second video, man. For my homework. I just found out how to get in it. What? I'm on that. Wow. This game is just broken. Somebody get the ball. Good board. I was out of stamina. Overdose! Get back. What? Alright. It just don't know my body. Alright, bet. Watch that paint. Let's go. Green. Niggas don't know my body, right? Yo, I just figured out how to get in.
We're gonna be using patterns like this as we work through the lesson.
Into my work.
How are special pattern? Have you ever noticed patterns and objects around you? Special pattern, like what we're gonna be using here in this lesson, can be found in the seeds of a sunflower and other objects in nature. We're gonna be using patterns like this as we work through the lesson to answer the question, how are functions used to describe patterns? So let's begin. We're going to answer our lesson question by focusing on a specific goal, to analyze patterns to determine if a sequence is arithmetic, geometric, or neither. And we have two secondary goals that we're going to be looking at along the way, calculating a term of a sequence, as well as creating a recursive rule for a sequence.
But what I mean, this thing is annoying. It's annoying.
The words we need to know as we go through the lesson. We're going to be focusing on a recursive sequence.
Yeah.
That involves a sequence and a term. And specifically with a recursive sequence, we're going to be looking at arithmetic and geometric sequences. And we're going to also look how to write a recursive formula. It would be beneficial if you went ahead and wrote those words and their definitions down into your e-notes so that you had a frame of reference for those as we discuss them as we move through the lesson. That way, you'll know what's going on. Now, we're going to be talking about functions as we move through this lesson, so let's go ahead and warm up by evaluating some functions. And we can evaluate functions using a table.
I gotta pause that. That one is important for the functions. After this match, I gotta see that. Wow, I saw you. Good boy. My bad. Overdose. He don't care if he in his face. He's shooting that. Good boy. Oh, I missed. Oh, you hesitated. Nah, it's good. They only got a two. He freaking zigzag king. My bad. I sold. I should have passed it. He picked up too fast, man. I jumped too early. Damn it.
Hello.
I'm selling, bro. I do not know my shot. Good shot, bro. I'm selling right now. Damn. I got you the screen. Nah, it's good. He sucked. Damn it. Bro, I cannot shoot. That's too far.
Yeah.
You know this 2K just gonna be belling ninjas. Dang it. Bro, they playing weird. Let's go. No! 2K! Let's go! Let me slow it down. Let's go. Yo, watch the dude with the sharp takeover. Switch everything. He can't shoot.
go.
Function rule.
I'm good.
Graph. Now a table is broken up to inputs and outputs. Our inputs are our x values in the first column. Our outputs, the y values in the second column. In this case, we only have four inputs that we're going to be working with. To identify how you get the output, is you take those values of the independent variable x, and we substitute it into a function rule like this, f of x is equal to 2x minus 1. If I were to take the first input of 1 and plug it into my function by substituting x with 1, I would get f of 1 equals 2 times 1 minus 1. Multiplying 2 times 1 gives me 2, and 2 minus 1 equals 1. So you see that my output of 1 corresponds to the input given as 1. Well, now that I have an input and an output, I have an ordered pair, 1, 1, which can be plotted on a graph. So here's 1, 1. Plotting the other points, 2, 3, 3, 5, and 4, 7, you would see we get 2, 3, 5, and here's 4, 7. Now these points represent a discrete graph. Why is it discrete? That's because my domain is specific to the values of 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now, had my domain been all real numbers, I would be able to connect these points with a straight line.
Hold
but
on.
As such, we're only focusing on the four ordered pairs that I was given. This is going to be essential as we're taking a look at functions.
Oh, now he can shoot.
He wasn't shooting the first game.
He really wasn't. He attempted a shot meter. I tried passage, I was in the animation. I had it. It's hard shooting from that side, bro. I do not know the timing. Reverse dunk, reverse dunk. They really do. Oh, my bad. I pressed X.
Yeah, you seen I was over.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
No, I was ready to shoot.
Thank you.
That dude, man, he's a white machine. I'm not doing that move again. Go, big whites. Ooh. Wow. Oh, you had it. Let's go. How do you make those animations like that? I do not make those. No, the animation you make. Cause like, if I shoot the animation, I'm missing. Did it? You know the last game animation you did for the last shot? Yeah. That was, bro, that was not green. That was white. No, I'm talking about this game. I know.
Continue warming up by analyzing another function and evaluate that function at a given point. We're going to answer our lesson question by focusing on a specific goal: to analyze patterns to determine if the sequence is arithmetic, geometric, or neither. And we have two secondary goals we're going to be looking at along the way: calculating a term of a sequence, as well as creating a recursive rule for a sequence. Now, there may be some words you're not familiar with, so let's take a look at the words we need to know as we go through the lesson. We're going to be focusing on a recursive sequence. That involves a sequence and a term. And specifically with a recursive sequence, we're going to be looking at arithmetic and geometric sequences. And we're going to also look how to write a recursive formula. It would be beneficial if you went ahead and wrote those words and their definitions down into your e-notes so that you had a frame of reference for those as we discuss them as we move through the lesson. That way, you'll know what's going on. Now, we're going to be talking about functions as we move through this lesson, so let's go ahead and warm up by evaluating some functions. And we can evaluate functions using a table, function and a graph. Now it takes...
Wow. I'm not doing that move. I messed up on my move. What? This game gotta be the worst. I pass it to them. I just slammed that joint. Bro, these dudes get every steal. I know y'all see how many times this dude reach and he only got one foul. Hop up. Oh my! And he still only had one foul. Legu. Thank you. game, always gotta do something. Oh no! Abort. I got you with a screen.
Interpret the function notation, then choose the correct function. Five is the input, and two is the output of the function.
What the heck?
You'll apply your knowledge of evaluating functions to finding terms of
Wow, that was the answer? I got that dream wrong. Man, this ain't hard. I cannot get that freaking board. Yo! You think stronger than me? I try to stop him. Yo, these dudes don't stop spamming. And I'm spamming on them. Look, but if I press square, I get a freaking foul. there was no stopping that dude. No. Let's go. That's every Lennon Swinshaw Hall of Fame. Get it. Oh my gosh, bro. I try to go in the paint. Yeah, he went straight through my screen. Tried to go for a charge foul. Get him. And they just spammers, bro. Yo, bro, DVP, send me screens. So we could catch up. If he makes that. Don't reach. Nobody reach. I'm gonna go for this. That pass still. Oh, man. I went for the pass still, and I pressed square one time, and they did that. But these dudes could press square one time and get every steal. I don't understand this game. Let's go. Oh, my bad. Come on, please. We need it. Dang. Yup. Yeah, get up there and send me a screen. Y'all so. There's nothing I can do now. I don't know, my shot, I'm on cold. Me too. I'm on cold now. didn't even go out of bounds. We just gotta go back to taking twos now. They really not good. Just take twos, y'all. If y'all open on three, then take it. We got defense. I had to help. No. No threes. Don't give them no threes. Bro, DVP, stay in the paint. I can help you do it. My dude can't really shoot. The sub. I had to pass it. No. You know. All right, one. We need a three. I miss. I'm trying, bro. I can't even get one in. We might have to take a two. Come on, come on, come on. Yo, DVP, get in that paint. Get in that paint. Yo, Gino, help DVP with his dude. Oh, no. That's what I said, help him with his dude. It's like, DVP is going to help you in the paint. I'm putting on my green t-shirt.
We're adding 1 1/10 to each term to get to the next term. Well, although I see only four terms here, for an infinite sequence, because of this ellipsis here, that tells us that we're going to continue indefinitely. Let's use our pattern to be able to find out what would be the next values in the sequence. Well, knowing that I'm just adding 1 1/10,
make 10 baskets.
7 8/10 plus 1 1/10 gives us a value of 8 9/10. And 8 9/10 plus 1 1/10.
You gotta complete a game with the green t-shirt and make 10 baskets and visit the ante up.
Variable n. Now n is a natural number, 1, 2, 3, 4, so on and so forth. The first term, then we let n equal 1. So a sub 1 is equal to 4 and 5 tenths. Our second term would have an n value of 2. So a sub 2 is equal to 5 and 6 tenths. A sub 3, 6 and 7 tenths. And a sub 4, 7 and 8 tenths. So this terminology helps us when we're working with sequences so we can identify specific values in that sequence. Now go ahead and practice one on your own by identifying the term in this next sequence.
No! Dang, my bad. I didn't mean to do that. Wow, bro. This game cannot be that trash, man. They get every steal. Every still, we gonna lose our we lost our freaking streak because these bums reaching, man. Look, that's all they do. All they do is reach. Hey. Oh, he was sending me screens. That's the only why I didn't pass it.
Give boy.
Never mind. Of course they make that. I miss. But I don't know, man. These dudes are just freaking bombs. They getting lucky. Oh my gosh. We're losing to bombs. Just keep on sending me a screen.
What the fuck, bro? My shit.
not going against him no more, man. Forget this. Bro, just forget this, man. This game is terrible. Bro, all they do is reach and get and just tap square and they get the ball. But when we tap square, it's always a foul. Tap square, that's all they do. They get all the skills in the world. Hold on. All I got to do is visit the ante up now. Let's go to ante up. And come back out.
They always give us the hardest one, though. Bro, we gotta win 10 3v3 full court park games, then win 5 2v2 games, visit the paint, tattoo shot, performing, dance in the neighborhood. Bro. I'm gonna visit a tattoo shop real quick. check this out real quick. I've been feeling pain so long. Identify 3.
Yo, these dudes don't miss.
Do I need to close your mouth? Yeah. Do I need to close your mouth?
Thank you.
gosh, bro.
Guys.
Just lost the bombs. I just lost the bombs, man. hell is going on?
Find the stated term of this sequence. The subscript tells you the position of the term in the sequence.
Yo.
I gotta visit a paint tattoo shop. Yo, Gino. Bro, we gonna go in the twos. Because I gotta win 2-5 2v2 games. And then go back to the threes. I got 110.
The subscript tells you the position of the term in the sequence. Here we're going to be learning how to graph the sequence. When graphing, it corresponds to two values.
I'm not here, Gina.
The same thing as Lehman
White. Lehman.com, that's it.
But Gmail, you know how you put your Gmail, the Lehman Gmail?
Yes.
So how you do it?
I put my own.
Right, so what are you doing here? What are you putting your Lehman Gmail? You put your first name or something?
Yes.
Your first letter?
Your first letter, your name, and your three first last names.
Then we can
see that the NSCOS. Just come right here. I'm gonna wait for this game. On the twos court. Yeah. We're gonna wait for this game.
Wait, yo, Gino.
So for here,
where you going?
4 points, 1, 2, 2, 4.
Oh, all right.
6, 4, 8, and 5.
All right, peace.
Then we can see that the x coordinates represent the term number instead of natural numbers. And here we have.
This dude just making everything green. Bro, this dude is gay. He's shooting close shots. You wanna do that? Bet. Send me pick from me get screen. I'm not even gonna get the ball. I'm shooting close shots just like him. There's so many times that's supposed to be your rebound and they didn't give it to you. Oh, he's a close shot bum. Oh my gosh, Suke. Y'all don't have to bail him out like that. There's nothing we could have did. He was making every shot. Oh gosh, man. These niggas is not even good. He just shots nothing but close shots. That dude needs a screen.